Welcome back to Halloween Hell with NWE. Jeff, it's time for the main event. I can't wait. Who will the mystery partners be? As we know, Ryan Heath needed to find a mystery partner to take on Kurtis Real and his mystery partner. Who would team with Ryan after what he's done in this company?
You know what? There are a lot of people who wanted the opportunity to tag champion to be able to be on the team of a man as great as Ryan Heath.
Ryan Heath has been just running roughshod over the people in the company and the fans with the amount of disrespect. I don't know who's going to team with him, but it'll all come ahead on November 12th at Road to Gold in the Fans Revenge Strap Match. My pity goes to Ryan Heath in that match, Jeff.
It's absolutely ludicrous that fans can have straps at ringside and be able to beat on the champion. That's insane to me, Nelson.
In that match, it is for the NWE title, Kurtis Real versus Ryan Heath. Fans Revenge Strap Match. If your feet hit the ground, fans around the ring can hit you with a leather strap. And we all know the fans are itching to take a bite out of Ryan Heath and the amount of disrespect he's given them. These are Kurtis Real's people.
Ryan Heath has been a champion for 18 months. And to force him to roll out of the ring and be whipped barbarically by all of these hideous mirror machiners, it's just absolutely insane. What kind of respect is that for a champion?
He's been calling them peasants for the past 18 months and beyond. They want a piece of his hide. He's going to get it. If his one soul touches the ground, it's all over.
Nelson, Ryan Heath does not need a partner. He's truly a great champion, can do this on his own.
His ego is so big, he thinks he can take on two people at once.
Whoa, what is this?
Oh, here comes Buck Nally, the general manager of NWE. Looks like he may have some words for Ryan Heath. I mean, he wasn't the one who set the match. He said he needed a partner. Ryan Heath saying, no, I don't.
You're going to stack the deck against him again? Don't understand why he's ever in this.
Lay the law down on something.
You think you made the rules? Last time I checked, I was the general manager here. Now, Ryan, you might not think you need a partner, but these fans pay good money to see a fair tag team match here tonight. So Ryan, what I've done is I take the liberty of choosing your opponent for you.
What?
You can't do that to me! I don't need one!
Well, he's saying Ryan, he will have a partner despite his injections. Who could it be?
I don't understand. Ryan Heath made it clear he did not want a partner. Who's Buff Malley?
Have asked for a better partner. Ryan Heath, this is the partner Ryan Heath deserves.
I don't understand this at all. Ryan Heath made it clear he did not need a partner tonight. Buff Malley comes out once again to stack the deck against Ryan Heath, clears bias against this world champion. Ryan Heath made it clear he didn't want a partner, no matter who it is, even somebody like Preston Carter. He did not want a partner.
Precious Preston Carter will be Ryan Heath. Partner tonight on order of Buff Malley. Look, let's just go back to what Buff said.
Ryan Heath, general manager.
Yes, but he's not the general manager. If the general manager orders a tag match, it's a tag match. And look, Ryan Heath, look, tell from his face that he has the partner choice. He is Greek, he is so. His partner tonight is Precious Preston Carter.
This is an absolute grievance of justice, Nelson. He did not want a partner. Preston Carter's a fantastic competitor. But when Ryan Heath says he does not want a partner, who is Buff Malley to say he's going to get one?
General Manager Preston Carter now coming out. So in adulation of the fans, he is Ryan Heath's partner for tonight. He'll be taking on K.I. Real and his mystery partner, who I believe he chose of his own volition.
You know what? Buff Malley might have some fancy business cards, but Ryan Heath has the championship belt.
And you can see, I don't know how this is going to work. Ryan Heath showing just absolute disdain, not acknowledging Preston Carter all. This is the ultimate odd couple in both personality, technique, dare I say, physique. This is, I don't know how they're going to coexist.
I don't understand what you're talking about, Nelson. They both have absolutely fantastic physique, but that's beside the point.
Here comes K.I. Real. I don't know how this is going to work. Loaded before K.I. Real gets to the ring.
And we still gotta find out who K.I. Real's mystery partner is, Nelson. We don't know.
Anybody could be a current member, past member, who knows what to do. K.I. Real's not gonna do a roller deck.
It's you?
It's not.
Right. What's with the Titans?
His partner.
Absolutely don't like this. I think Buff Malley is going well beyond what his power looks like.
Yeah, look, they are suited for the way they run down the fans, the way they try to pick them home the place. Now they're partnered together, they have to close, they're going to try to win a tag match. This could not be more poetic.
I don't want to read that book of poetry, Nelson. To me, I don't know. When a champion says that he wants something or doesn't want something, you've got to listen to your champion. He is the face of your company.
The face of the company does not run the place. Buff Malley laying down a lot of pressure. Preston Carter being assigned to Ryan Heath as a tag team partner. Ryan Heath is not changing his expression to pass the block.
You say live it, I say he's got his eyes locked directly on K.I. Real.
Let's find out whose partner is.
I guess what we're all waiting for is who's going to be my partner. I think you might know, Ryan. He is the last action.
The last action hero, Wesley Pipes, works in NWE for over 2 years.
Incredible. I don't know. I wasn't expecting this, Nelson. Did you know?
I had no idea who his partner was, but a welcome return of Wesley Pipes.
I think, quite honestly, Nelson, this is just more proof that the NWE is stacking the odds against Ryan.
Stacking the odds. Ryan Heath had a chance to choose his own partner. Did it. Ego got in the way, and now Precious Preston Carter made his own bed, Jeff.
You know what? When a champion says, I don't want a partner, you don't give him a partner. And then to bring out Wesley Pipes, I mean, come on, it's very clear here that Buff Malley is behind it, that the NWE brass is behind it.
Oh, that's a lot. Now, there he is, turned very accomplished competitive wrestling legends on all over the country. There he is, the last action hero, a fit suiting partner for K.I. Real. Both tough as nails, both know how to get it done in the ring. Whereas Ryan Heath and Kristen Carr, I don't know how they're going to make it work, Jeff.
You know what? You don't come in and surprise a champion like this. You don't catch him off guard. The champion needs to be well aware of everything in advance. Again, he's your champion. So right now you see Ryan Heath reluctantly talking with Preston Carter. I know Preston Carter is a fantastic competitor. One of my favorites, of course, Nelson. But Ryan Heath wants to do this alone. And I got to think Ryan Heath is just telling him, take a powder, take a walk, go to the back, let me do this on my own.
Looks like they're formulating a game plan there. Finally, one, two, three, they're both gonna... Okay, wait a minute. Ryan Heath threw Preston, his own tag team partner, to the wolves.
Well, you know what
is going on here?
He made it clear he wanted to do this on his own, Nelson.
Sacrificing his tag team partner just goes to show the kind of character Ryan Heath is. Preston Carter now, oh, getting double teamed by Wesley Pipes and K.I. Real.
Now, I don't want to undersell right now how great Preston Carter is. Fantastic physique, ring general. 2-on-1, he can still take advantage of it here and still gain advantage.
And up and over, the big arms are... Right, he doesn't even... He's not even available for a tag right now.
Well, he's got a big match coming up on November 12th at Road to Gold, Nelson. There's no reason for him to rush into this. He's playing it coy. There's strategy behind it.
I think he's being a coward. I think he doesn't want anything to do with Wesley Pipes, and especially nothing to do with K.I. Real.
I'm writing down what you were saying, and I'm going to tell Ryan...
Oh, you're going to write everything down.
I can't believe the disrespect you have for the competitors of the NWE, Nelson.
Wesley Pipes with Preston Carter in the corner. Oh, huge knife edge chop.
Right on those perfectly formed pectorals.
Preston Carter running to the other corner. It was a blind tag to Heath. I don't know if he's taking his sweet time. And K.I. Real is the legal man. We could see them squaring up before Road to Gold.
Ryan Heath is going to just... Yeah, ref, get in. I told you, Nelson, Ryan Heath sees the same thing I did. The referees have been against everybody all night long. Ryan Heath
caught him on and makes the tag to Preston. He wants nothing to do with K.I. Real. Why is that, Jeff? Why is it Ryan Heath? Why is he failing to engage K.I. Real?
Well, I think Ryan Heath assessed the situation and thought that Preston Carter was the best man to face K.I. Real in this exact scenario. Smart tactics.
I think Ryan Heath's going to be in hiding until November 12th, until the Fans Revenge Strap Match.
Once again, Nelson, I just don't understand that. Fans having the ability to hit a champion with a belt, they're not going to hit K.I. Real. They're K.I. Real's people. They're not going to attack him. Very clearly, this match is set up, just absolutely designed to get the championship off Ryan Heath, a corrupt NWE manager.
I disagree with you there as far as being corrupt, but I will say that the fans will definitely have it out for Ryan Heath. I mean, he's been running roughshod. He's been disrespecting the fans. Now it's time for their revenge.
And once you see Ryan Heath is in this match, he's going to show us exactly why.
All right.
He's a champion.
Wesley Pipes now has a piece of Ryan Heath. Ryan Heath is finding the ring. And he senses the tag coming. Ryan Heath got stuff in here. K.I. Real again bails out. Tags it across the Carter. He has not laid a finger on K.I. Real.
And once again, great strategy by Ryan Heath there. He assessed the situation, knew that Preston Carter was the best man to be in that ring, needed to go outside the ring and just formulate the next bit of strategy. Absolutely brilliant. So.
Preston Carter getting some good offense here against K.I. Real, the number one contender, also the holder of the Roll the Dice briefcase, which means he can cash in any time for a title match. And that's aside from the title match he has on November 12th.
But you know what? He's got his match on November 12th at Road to Gold in Maryland Chicken Center. He's got what he wanted. He's going to have the fans on his side. The fans are going to be able to have their straps, beat on the champion. It's what they wanted all along. They want nothing more than to beat on Ryan Heath.
Now K.I. Real, getting the momentum back for his team, has the leg exposed. All right, on on the patella. Nice double axe handle from Wesley Pipes. The only Wesley Pipes we haven't seen him in 2 years. He returns, looks great as ever, looks in great shape. I mean, this guy is known to win titles in organizations all over Canada. What do you think of Wesley Pipes?
I think Wesley Pipes just learned and said hello to Ryan Heath. A beautiful kick to the back there, grabbed his attention, and Preston Carter was able to capitalize.
Notice how Ryan Heath only attacks Wesley Pipes. Anytime he gets even within a few feet of K.I. Real, he bails out of the ring.
He has absolutely no reason to need to step into the ring with K.I. Real. K.I. Real has his match. He's gonna get Ryan Heath. Ryan Heath knows that. Why expel energy and waste it on K.I. Real now when he can come in fully charged, full force, on November 12th?
Wesley Pike's fighting out of the corner there. Oh, with the eye rake, the eye poke. Ryan Heath now. Now, I gotta give him the credit. Him and Preston Carter seem to be gelling now, seem to be doing some teamwork.
Some good synergy going on right now, Nelson.
Look at that. They're just cheating. They're just blatantly cheating. Look, there's one thing that they both have in common is they know how to bend the rules.
Once again, Nelson, your clear bias to these referees is obvious. The referee saw K.I. Real trying to sneak into the ring to attack Ryan Heath.
Sneak into the ring.
The referee is doing his job, Nelson.
K.I. Real and Preston Carter looks like, I mean, no honor among thieves, but they're actually working well together, much to my chagrin, too. Working over Wesley Pipes. I mean, it's a fantastic return. It's great to see Wesley Pipes again, but he definitely walked into a lion's den here with Ryan Heath and Preston Carter.
I think Ryan Heath is sending him a welcome back gift, and that gift is a wonderful headlock here. You can see it cinched absolutely in tight. Perfect execution.
Be careful there. You can't have it turn into a choke and just slip under the neck too much. The ref keeping an eye on things here. Back elbows here. Trying to get out of the sleeper. Oh, hits him low. Hits him with the knee lift.
And Nelson, you got to think Ryan Heath is looking over to the corner to K.I. Real, sending him a message saying, this is going to be you.
Yeah, he definitely wants to let K.I. Real know who the champ is. Going to work over his friend here. Off the ropes. Nice knee drop.
Textbook knee drop, Nelson. Absolute textbook. Everything the champion does is pristine.
Could be going for it again. Yeah, this time bringing down the knee pad. Looking to land that hard bone right into Wesley Pipes. He's sizing him up here. A little time to gloat. The jaw drag with the crowd going for the knee. Oh! Could have dislocated his knee there. Huge risk for Ryan Heath. He can't make those mistakes.
Ryan Heath is a competitor that's going to bounce back from that. He knows every now and then he might not land something, but he's a champion because he quickly comes back and recovers from it, as you're seeing here, preventing that tag.
So close, just inches away from tagging his partner in K.I. Real. And look at Ryan Heath. Look at him just shooting him that dirty look.
That's unbelievable confidence from the champion, Nelson. He knows that K.I. Real is a marker.
Suplex float over, right from the cover. Too. I like that. Went for a quick cover, hoping to catch him off guard.
Once again, Ryan Heath is showing everyone why he is the champion.
Yeah, as much as, you know, Ryan Heath's tactics may not agree with, especially his attitude, but he can get it done in the ring. He's such a great technical wrestler. The devastating array of suplexes on here. Ryan Heath is a dangerous man.
Beautiful tag there. It's time now for Preston Carter to come in. Functioning like a well-oiled machine. Ryan Heath did not want a partner. Maybe now he's kind of seen the advantage, but you know what? I don't think Ryan Heath needed a partner. He could have done this easily on his own.
Preston Carter definitely, I guess, earning his keep, so to speak, after being assigned to Ryan Heath by Buff Nally as his mystery tag team partner. A nice French chancery here from...
And once again, K.I. Real trying to sneak into the ring, get a sneak attack in, the referee pushing him back in his corner. I can't believe somebody like K.I. Real would sink that way.
Weight advantage, huge factor here, trying to lift him up for the counter. And he's reaching. He needs that tag. Slowly moving Preston Carter to the corner.
Preston Carter is holding them back.
All right, he comes in with no tag, comes in illegally.
And once again, K.I. Real sneak into the ring.
Breaks up the possible tag. Look, now while the ref is distracted.
The ref is doing his job, Nelson. You know what? I was down on the referees tonight, but it's clear in this match the referee has been admonished. He is doing his job, enforcing the rules.
Ryan Heath now picking up the scraps.
Beautiful chop by Ryan Heath Nelson.
Now the ref did not see the earlier tag, but I'll give credit to Heath doing the old self-slap there to say, you know, he got the audible cue there. Clever.
He's the champion. I would expect nothing less from the champion. Plus I saw the tag.
And Ryan, there was no tag. Now Ryan Heath now, huge stomp out of the chest of Wesley Pipes. Cover two.
Now, I wonder if Wesley Pipes coming back tonight thought that he would be bombarded by an angry champion tonight. Clearly, a lot of anger in Ryan Heath.
Russian leg sweep. Great counter by Wesley Pipes. Great velocity and snap on that. Carrillo trying to rally his tag team partner for the tag. Wesley Pipes taking a whole lot of punishment. Really needs to tag out.
Why didn't he just run in and cheat again? That's what he's been trying to do all night.
Oh, come on. If anything, the team of Heath and Carter, and a shot to Preston Carter.
Sucker punch, Nelson.
Wesley Pipes missing the big boot. There's the German. Keeping the hands locked. Could be going for those triple Germans, the rolling Germans.
Look at the eyes, Nelson. Look at his eyes.
Yeah, Ryan Heath is starting to go into the next gear. We've seen him snap before. Yeah, there it is. There it is. He's reached that crazy berserker level. Second German suplex holds on. He likes to do this as a trifecta. Yeah, he's lost it. This is where Ryan Heath is most dangerous, where he just loses his mind. He gets that bloodlust in his eyes.
We've seen the return and the exit of Wesley Pipes tonight, Nelson.
Could be the third suplex. High German with the release.
Oh, wow.
Wesley Pipes has to be finished.
He absolutely sent a message across to the corner to KI Real with that one.
Yeah, definitely. With his eyes drawing that, he's definitely picturing Wesley Pipes instead of KI Real.
A great strategy on the part of Ryan Heath. Calling for it here. It's over,
yeah,
man.
Could be calling for the finish. Could be calling for the spinal fusion. That vertical suplex dropped into the neck breaker over the knee. Nobody gets up from spinal fusion. He's ended so many matches with that devastating maneuver.
Every single match, championship match, that spinal fusion has put them away one after another, Nelson.
Oh, Wesley Pipes has a scouted. He's countering. Nice scoop power slam. Cover one, two, and Heath with the kick out.
But again, Nelson tonight didn't hook the leg. And when you're in a championship match or facing a champion or in somebody the status of Ryan Heath, you need to be hooking that leg to get the victory.
KI wants the tag so bad. He wants his hands on Ryan Heath. He wants his hands on Preston Carter. Look at KI Real trying to get the crowd in. He's just aching for that tag.
Tag to Preston, Nelson.
There's the tag. Here comes KI. Big clothesline. Preston's down. Huge back elbow. House of Fire here in a huge scoop slam. Down he goes. KI Real is cooking. One, two, and a kick out from Carter. Credit to him.
It's going to take a lot more than just a few moves to put this team away, though, Nelson. Don't kid yourself.
KI Real calling for the finish. Let's see, could be maybe go for that reality check. And Heath bails on Carter. No honor among thieves. And here comes Wesley Pipes. They're sizing him up. Preston Carter is
turn
in
around.
A world of trouble.
Turn around. Come on, Preston. Turn around. They're behind you.
Carter is in a world of trouble. Oh, the big boot. Here it comes. Could be sizing him up. Hooks the arm. The reality check. Cover. One, two, three. KI hits that on Ryan Heath. It is over. We will have a new champion.
I hate this, Nelson. I absolutely hate this. It began at the start of this match. Ryan Heath said, I don't need a partner. In the end, KI Real is celebrating again. I don't understand any of this.
We could be on the cusp of seeing a brand new champion, Jeff. KI Real with a devastating reality check. He hit that. Plants Ryan Heath in the middle of the ring on November 12th at Road to Gold. We will have a brand new NWE champion. 18 months over.
Absolute fantasy, Nelson. Ryan Heath will be ready. Ryan Heath will be there to tear him apart. I don't care how great he's
going. Will he be 100% though during that match? We all know it's a fans revenge strat match. Ryan Heath, you gotta believe it. and they get strapped by the fans. Leather straps around the ring.
Of course they are, because they're KI Real people.
Just one more minute before everybody leave up in this. Ryan Heath, you have no choice anymore but to come face me for that NWE Heavyweight Championship. And believe it or not, when I put that gold around my waist and they fought me, it's for each and every one of you that support me in everything that I do from day one. So, come the biggest show of the year, Road to Gold, next month, November 12th, right here, in the middle of this ring, you are going to crown yourself a new NWE Heavyweight Championship. And guess what, Ryan Heath, November 15th? Everybody knows it just got real.
There you have it. Oh no, here comes Ryan Heath from behind. Here comes Ryan Heath. He has the title. KI Real. He just wants to see what's going to happen. Oh, the low.
Brilliant. Brilliant, Nelson. KI Real wants to come into this ring, spout his mouth off to these fans. Ryan Heath's going to show him exactly.
And he's got a strap.
November 12th, it's getting very real.
Oh, he's strapping him. He's giving a preview of what he thinks is going to happen. Fade on November 12th at Road to Gold.
Imagine.
November 12th, boy. You are leaving with my title. You're leaving in a wheelchair. Now, hit my music.
Definitely sending a message, Nelson. Those welts, the ripping sound of the belt rattling off of the back of KI Real is sending a message for November 12th.
Ladies and gentlemen, Road to Gold, Saturday, November 12th, is NWE's biggest event of the year. The main event, Ryan Heath versus KI Real in a fans revenge strap match where you, the fans, surround the ring with leather straps.
KI Real's fans didn't help him tonight, and they sure won't help him on November 12th.
For the World Heavyweight title, good night, everybody.